At times when I was younger, I felt like I wasn't smart enough. I wasn't athletic enough to be the best athlete in the world. I felt like I wasn't pretty enough. And UCAN has helped me become more of a secure person. I'm an English major at Morehouse College. When I go to class, it doesn't feel like work. It feels like fun every day. Like, I love reading. I love writing. Writing has always been a passion of mine. When I finish college, I want to go into education. I just want to show the youth in my neighborhood and the youth in Chicago that it's possible to make it out of Chicago. I never thought I'd be going to the same college that Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. went to. It's really possible. I walk the same streets as them. I ride the same CTA buses as them. I have the same journey as them, and it's just really important to show them and lead by example. Enough about me, because I didn't do it by myself. My mama held me up when I ain't have nobody else. My siblings helped me out when ain't nobody want to help. But now it's time to do this for somebody else. I'm just a man. I'm far from perfect. Every day that God gives me, I'm gonna make it worth it. My name is Jakari Gates. I am 20 years old, and I am honored to be a 2019 Youth Leadership Award winner.